they say.
My husband more than anything.
Which is why I was surprised to find her sleeping with the teenager next door.
Now I take each day one day at a time. I didn't know what I had till it was almost gone. Now I'm faithful and haven't terminated a pregnancy in over a year. I stopped obsessing about my weight. Now there's just more of me to love. They say America's fatter than ever. But when you're number one, it's time to celebrate. And why not celebrate with cake every day?
Celebrate cake.
Caesar, it's me.
Carl, you all right, Holmes? Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, what, Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. But at least you ain't in jail, Holmes. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful and look after Kendall.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man who tried to fuck with my woman. I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, Holmes. Trust me. Meet them over at the diner in Dillymore over in Red County. You won't miss them.
Carl, it's me.
Sweet, what's going on, man?
And what the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
All right, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.